Here with two stars of the game, Rachel Panetta and Jessica Larson, as WPI has defeated Emerson 64-46. And Rachel, obviously the point guard, 8 points first 11 minutes. She shoots 7-9 from the field today. Talk about what was working offensively.
I just tried to attack, and we wanted to control the tempo, so they were giving me the lanes. I just took it, and my defense, my offensive players are there to rebound if I missed it, so we're all just working together.
Great. Jess, talk about coming off the bench after Rachel starts strongly from the point guard position, and then you're able to contribute 6 points and 7 rebounds from the post.
I just try and work really hard. I know when my offensive game isn't working, I try and contribute every other way possible by either getting rebounds to try and get our team more opportunities and get our scores and Rachel more shots.
Now this is our first home game in nearly a month. Had to be excited, but Jess, you got to do something that you haven't gotten to do in college and probably won't get to do in college again.
Yeah.
Over break, you got to play in your home state of California. How exciting was that?
It was really exciting. I was really happy that I got to go with my team and show them where I was from, and they got to see the awesome beach. And I was like,
and the weather was a little warmer.
Yes, it was nice and 80 degrees, and it was very enjoyable.
If you add up the last 4 days, Rachel, you probably don't get to 80 degrees.
Nope.
Good. Talk about the traveling and just the team bonding that goes on in one of those trips.
In California, yeah, it was really good to be just with the team, and there's no other things going on, no school, just basketball, so it was really well to bond as a team.
Absolutely. Now back on the road for two more before you're here. It seems like a lot of road games here in a row.
Yeah, it is, but we're used to it. I feel like we have it like every other year and such, so it's just like take a game at a time and have next game, so.
Absolutely, ladies. Great job tonight. 64-46 win over a tough Emerson squad who played real well here in the second half. We will. Good luck against Wellesley. Good luck next week, and we'll see you here against MIT on the 18th.
Yep.